notice us in the presence of the Lord. Not presence of the person next to me. The presence of the Lord. He knows you best. If he knows every head, the numbers of every head, how much more? I know it's Old Testament. Samuel went to anoint a nice girl. God wanted to anoint the heart. In Revelation, he says he searches the reins of the heart. He doesn't want this. He wants what's in here. Whether you're looking for the answer, it's in the presence of the Lord. You're looking for help, it's in the presence of the Lord. Joy, peace, and love is found in the presence of the Lord. Wherever you may be. It's so easy to run to man, but there's a comforter that sits so close. It's so close. It's in your heart. All it needs is Jesus, help me. Never leave you nor forsake you. In the name of Jesus, I pray that you soften each heart into my heart now in Jesus' name. To receive a divine word from you, Lord. From you, our Father, our helper, our friend. I thank you, Jesus, that you answer every prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. According to your will.
Thank you. Thank you.